is the director of EJ Chapdu. Our chairman and great leader, Sir Narayan, also here. I welcome all of you. I invite him.
On behalf of CGH Earth, a very warm welcome to all the artists of the 5th artist camp here in Coconut Lagoon. This is the second time we are conducting a camp here at Coconut Lagoon. And I would like to, the CEO, Jose Dominic, was very much keen to be present here today, but he had some pressing requirement and he had asked me to replace him. We are more than happy to have all of you all here in Coconut Lagoon, and CGH in its new avatar, it has been our mission to be a patron of the arts, and we only hope that this does, it's good for all the artists, and hope you all are having a good stay at Coconut Lagoon, and it's a creative ambience for you to work. Yes. And I really once again welcome all of you to this camp. Thank you. And also, I'd like to inform all the artists that what CGH is proposing to do is that all the art we have been collecting over the so many camps which we are conducting and which we wish to conduct in the future, we are in the process of creating a space in Fort Cochin. In Fort Cochin, I don't know if all of you all are familiar with Cochin. In Fort Cochin, called David Hall, we've been entrusted with a building called David Hall, which is a very prestigious heritage building. It belonged to the Dutch days and it was in ruins. So the Dutch Trust has handed over to CGH. We plan to make it into a kind of a cultural center where there is a continuous exhibition running. It's not going to be a the statement we are making is it's not going to be a very profit-oriented mission. It is going to be taking art to the people. So we are looking at as art, we are looking at performing arts, and whatever can be termed as art, we'd like to encourage and spread it across in Cochin. And it's also Cochin, Fort Cochin is the area where all the tourists, the international tourists come to. So we hope that this becomes a center which is really buzzing with art, and hopefully in the years to come, it will be world-renowned for the art exhibited there. So once again, that's just some information for all of you, and looking forward to interacting with you all in the future.
Welcome to the Lalithakala Akademi, Ramzan National Painter. She just up in the Coconut Lagoon. He resorted. He's either in the Coconut Lagoon. He provided the work. Laga Laga Marka, Nanina. Thank you.
from Mumbai. I'm just finished a MFA from Surgery School Parts Mumbai, and now I am working my studio at Mumbai. And our worship about our worship. That's my I'm working at the theme of that series.
അവിടെ കിട്ടൂലേ? എത്ര രൂപയായി?
25.
അപ്പൊ 50 രൂപ ചെലവാക്കി.
വരയ്ക്കാൻ ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റ് ഉള്ള കുട്ടികളാണ്.
അവർ ആ കോമ്പറ്റീഷൻ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നേ, അത് കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് വരികയാണ്. മാപ്പസാങ് വന്നു. ഇതമ്മയുടെ വർക്ക് കഴിഞ്ഞു, ഇപ്പൊ പോവുക.
ശേഖറോ
യെസ് ആ
I'm not alive.
यस आप 304 बनेगा चार बनेगा
तीन पेंटिंग्स बट टू पीस
टू टॉपिक ओके
दिस वुमन
वुमन ഉണങ്ങിട്ടില്ലേട്ടോ
Istället såg hon på mig med en blick så full av sorg.
Hon har börjat med sitt måleri. Karls man reser dit ner i påsk. De har så vackert väder. Nästan sommar. Fast det kostar mig.
Du vaken? Ser ni spegeln? Du är vacker. Kanske du är vackrare än den på vår tid. Men du har förändrats. Jag vill inte se att du har förändrats. När ögon fäster med mina snabba kalkylerande sidoblickar. För solen rakt fram. Öppet. Utan att maskera dig. Din mun har fått ett litet drag av missnöje på under. För att den var mjuk. Din hy är numera blek.
ओके थैंक यू
उसको ओ,
क्या काम
ताकत देने के लिए ताकत और हिम्मत दिखाने के लिए दिखाया है चोट ऊंचाई पे चढ़ने के लिए सिखाया है और कहीं भी जा सकता है कहीं भी आगे बढ़ सकता है इस बारे में पेंटिंग है अच्छा सा जो लियू है केरला का पॉइंट दिखाया व्हाट डस लियू
अच्छा अच्छा आपका नाम
रोहित माली
फ्रॉम
बड़ौदा
Yeah, it is nice. I'm answering in yes and no. Three okay. paintings.
काम किया?
किया.
सब अटिशम. बहुत पसंद हो गई. केरला पहले आया था है?
केरला first time आया.
First time.
Kerala first time here and I found it very nice place. I enjoyed my work here.
Hello sir.
Hello Chand.
You are from?
Kerala.
Kerala itself. How you like the camp?
Yes, very good camp.
Okay.
But a good place.
You enjoyed the work?
Yes.
What you have made? The pond?
The okay. painting pot and the lotus,
mm-hmm.
little elements.
What kind yeah. of little elements?
Yeah, it's very beautiful. It's very nice for an artist. Like us, my friends, they enjoy this camp atmosphere as well as friends discussion many things about creativity.
Anything?
My subject is silence. I'm working fast.
Feeling very much.
Yes, yeah. So subject is silence and meaning on acrylic and abstract form. There is no figurative and people enjoy this abstract form also as well as the figurative worker. It's nice.
Kumarakom space. Very nice space. Space. People are nice and we have done two paintings here and the serving of coconut water first is there which I have shown in my painting and the migrations because we I'm working on migration subject so I built that topic here. My about Kerala this There is lotus pond. I have seen a lot of lotus.
Here.
And one of my is in my hand.
Also.
And so I have shown here my specs, my luggage, my camera.
You.
Enjoy this place.
Place. Very well.
Yeah. I'm very happy to enjoy this place, especially the...
Six from Kerala. All of them have a very strong identity in their work. It's a nice mixing of
very people born, different type of work. And it's very interesting to
Name is Saja. Study from
కాలేజ్ ఆఫ్ ఫైన్ ఆర్ట్స్ ప్రాంతం కేరళ. ఐ గోట్ ఇంద్రకళ అకాడమీ అవార్డ్ 2008.
What do you feel in the place?
Place is very good and nice, and I'm here first time and I'm enjoying this place.
It's okay, thank you. Thank you. Freelance service?
Thank you.
പറയണ സമയത്ത് ഒരു മാറ്റം വരുത്തുന്നു. എന്താണെന്നറിയാം, ഇപ്പൊ മാഷിന്റെ ചിത്രത്തിൽ നിന്റെ കണ്ണിന്റെ കൃഷ്ണമണി എനിക്ക് കാണാനില്ല. അപ്പൊ നീ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണമെന്നറിയോ? അതിനെ കൃഷ്ണമണിനെ ഇന്നെ നോക്കണ പോലെ ആക്കിയാല് നമുക്ക് വരയ്ക്കാലോ. ഐഡിയ മനസ്സിലായ അനക്കെ? ഇന്നെ നോക്കണ്ട നീ ഒന്ന്. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.